Hello everybody, this is Brian Blackney here, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In the last episode we caught Kyogre, and in today's episode we're gonna catch Groudon. First thing you need to do is come here to Botan City. You got this what Ruby egg, it's way here. After you do that, now you have to go back to Haywood City and give that girl up there. May have to give that girl that ruby egg. After you do that, now you can go to Firefly Caverns and go from there. Yes. Okay. And you have to go here. Wait. What am I doing? Sorry about that, folks. Now you have to go here. Now you gotta come over here. Oh, wait. Hang on. My repels are not on. I gotta use a repel. I think it's this way. No, it's over here. This statue looks like you have to talk to it. I'm gonna catch Groudon. Let's go ahead and catch it. And there you go, that's how you catch Groudon. And that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In the next episode, we're going to catch Rayquaza. So there you go, this is Brian Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.